接下来请收看大宝法王慈悲开示。
本日如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如来如刚到出去动个几天呢，这些老们这把刚说的，天天准备去给这边给你们这把的那的，把一个大路段的钱给周末那都没一个人到，主要工资那个是什么？他们这给多大给学点多，刚给的钱这把就往搞方面吧，给们，这把没把当没把我没把准备把他的准备的准备，准备你这些点把做不上也蛮难，当把在那上子落。谢谢阿拉耶稣因我的眼睛被我弄丢下来了不因为电报不能死的各局人不知道这样子了把电脑子想要这个做那么干嘛把电脑子就能死几遍一到那种嘛吃了估计吃不完就去用北京这边了那就是这个变的这边都是用了子把电脑子那么不知道大概就是变没电脑各局级别管的集中的故送都也无助咋都大家懂吗？对贝贝确已重复答让答案的心机但咋心这位那么连接唱了两也都同样
All my Dharma friends and very dear to my heart, first I would like to extend my greetings and tashidere to all of you.
Good morning. Good morning.但咱们今天不是说他我穷的呢他干嘛不了女性前年落地前不了天天送的我就去游泳了给他说月月去确凿说的这里啊人别去，这边钱充不来。哎，天天送的，干哒，干出来。要了不了，用啊去。这玩意给不起，我忙不起不来。哎，对的，他说新的，干哒，要了给三套的啊。我让我送交钱，哎，给他送，那么人家送钱啊，就苦苦充不得。我让你呢。 가슴에 세모 가보시 아주 들어가서 지금 초와 가위에 좀 더 마세요 수수 미지 나눌래야 지금 튜니 세난장도 야나 지금 미지 차와랍지 지금 주변에 손하로 충성 제자 양계 말한 내용에서 용지 아주 헤지도 딱 한다 김상지기 능미세난장도 야마나 장기물로 로봇세난장도 딱 든지지기 가주에 고급 사무들이 탑들이야 가보충스 엔 경수 삼액이 가주에다 에 가주에다 웜 웰컴 탑들이네 가보시다 좀 도대체 쉬어야
Since I was recognized as Karmapa when I was very young, from that time onwards, I started to meet my Dhamma friends in Europe, and a very strong relationship is established between me and yourselves. And since then, I had aspiration and wish to come to Europe. And it's been a long time and many years that I could not come. But now that I have this true opportunity to come here and see you personally, and this I'm very grateful and extremely happy. I'm not just happy about that. I feel that it is a very meaningful thing for me, and I feel that this is something that's one of the most meaningful and important thing that I'm doing in my life. I feel that I'm returning to my home, or I feel that we are of the same family, and so in this way, with this kind of feelings that I can see you and meet you, this opportunity gives me great pleasure and happiness, and I would like to thank all of you who have come here to see me.
That dine ene kaju da dine da yoru le ne ji speech some public speech senandando da tijin cha thoma nu de dine cha de yare jezan tez kaju de ngamdar this do
this is the first time that I start to teach or give a speech since I arrive in Europe, I'm a little nervous.
I think Rinpoche also nervous too. Not just me. And also the stage also shaking. Tadilia, Azu, the wondrous. Tamasi didn't the young Disna Kashe Kashwe the Namasangi with you, Dina and the Purgate. 南北三个月去了老乡的娘们娘去就是不去不得了的啊开始开始就开始了的了呃就样呃就个门的什么的就你是他南北去娘们娘去的是他马上吧就这样嘛我有一个人然后开始呢然后他开始的就抓了去去 가르쳐 남부 상계배 취해 세나다도 야나 예 마 계지지 가르 계지 시아들이야 조아 조에기 토네야 배대바랑 조나한테 대배 토네 배대바 이제 유기를 성도 다 이내야 디지기 죄제디 가르도스타나 죄제디 아니 배 가르쳐다 traditional somarota sugun gi sanan rando a misse de series de chechati mundu ko la imre
and today here I think there must be lots of people who have studied Buddhism for a long time and practice it for a long time also and there also maybe many people who are kind of beginners in the practice of Buddhism and there could be also people who are just kind of interested in the teachings and in my talks and out of interest they've come here and the actual the teaching of Ngandu or the preliminary teachings that is scheduled to be taught is a very traditional teaching and a kind of serious practice.
Odrin du da djegi kasure da traditional shu chenbu ye de be jujeji and de da kandara tada kondu shu ban singi chi namba sangye barla ya lob sarba da ningba sangmul ji le kya bar bi ma jise tab de be thon ma jise kya ba da na singi ngo de shu ya sa de de khabar je sha
and because this is a very traditional and serious teaching and as I said before there are many different types of people those who are very long term and then also kind of beginners and those who are just interested so to explain these teachings that would kind of be understandable and suitable for everybody is slightly difficult
you know Arjuna Zuwadi da Nga zuwagi Bani ngondru chue dili ya Rinpa nis chue ya le dili ya ji Tumu ma yinbi Tumu ngondru chue da Tumu ma yinbi ngondru chue chue Rinpa nis chue ya le
So anyway this preliminary teachings are kind of divided into two sections the common preliminaries and uncommon or special preliminary teachings
tele ya tumu wa da gandar gajre ji tumu we gi ngondru shi sgi wa sungu wa re an lo do nam shi sungu wa re da gandar 지 너나 지 디나로 지 텐조르니아가다 치와미다바다 레유데다 코웨니미체 남자 시용디아레
and the common the four common practices of preliminaries or we sometimes call it the four ways of turning your mind to the dharma these are precious human life impermanence samsara and karma
ta jela che sa di gi thumo gi ngon ju shi de ben da dang bu ngo zu a de te ju nie ga ne ngo zu ya re che sa da di ngan zu na ba sang ge che le ya nyamle nanye ta gemba su ine ndra yana nyamle sadu nangi shemba su ine ndra yana tada namba sangye mayi ba ine ya jida nga zu ta dro mi ri su ke ne mi zi tu ni na demba ji yonga agin bezu chi ne sangma lo liya gongo chenbu ye deba ji tang ke chenbu in deba ji
The first of these is precious human life. And this is something I think those is important and useful for all the peoples, whether they are long-term and senior practitioners of Buddhism, or they are new to the practice of Buddhism, or those even who are not practicing Buddhism at all. This is something I feel is very important because it is something to make our life meaningful and useful.
Thank you. Azuki Azuda draw midi su Kesomada, Azum Mizina Lolia, and a dependent Dusland, Tenjur Negas Tendadi, Cardinga or Slana Azutadaji Miludi Azulia Toby Miludi, Chudrubegi. Tungyen Tsang, Gegyen Chewa. That's the Jig Dagadar. The Maji Chu Sadi, Tajidu, religious matter in Duchi. But the Chuyoma Chulu Jigi, Kachu Sad, Tajidu, Chulu Jigi, Kashwe, Yamles and the Jig was coming on. Chu Sadi. 就是呢，我就是没上不起啊。当然，先给你知道，千万别嘛。听这个的，滚龙的，滚雪上不起啊。但这样确实不去吃的。啊，那结账，那听这个的，我让就在这旅店的了呀，没旅店的了呀。听这个的，看到了，退人点不是那张的。 차와랍신세는
When we talk about precious human life, it means that precious human life to us means that this life is something which is very useful and which has lots of opportunities, positive circumstances to do positive things, and which is where there is not much obscurations or obstructions to practice Dharma. But when we talk about Dharma, we are not talking about just the practice of a religion or a certain kind of spiritual things. But we are talking about how to become a good human being, how to become a better human being with compassion, non-violence, and with that kind of a positive intentions and aspirations, how to act in our life in a way that is very meaningful and useful for ourselves, but not only for ourselves, that we can also be very helpful and useful, that we can do something great, something important and beneficial to the humankind, not only ourselves. So this kind of opportunity that we have in this life, so to understand this and to have this clearly understood by us is this contemplation of precious human life.
제상아주 조미기 아주 생기기 연대선한 장도 간다 그 참바데 니지를 써봐 진짜 딱 간다 조미가 아주 인우죠 출루 기자만 임치 간다 조미 인우죠래야 생기기 出不得不是能抓住，越得呗，那，嗯，告诉我的，你记得说吧。但这压根多啊，但这里啊，我觉得，早起不起啊，是不是呗？但多呢，现在才能抓住，着迷，着迷几不起呢？第一个，告诉我的，嗯，退休期是能抓住，六百元的压根多啊啥的。 아주 개시쉬어롭지 시절부터 최 냠냈지 하고 시절부터 아주 대략 삼천 개 였어
So we human beings have some basic
innate 什么呢
La
it's okay no problem
some basic inborn qualities like loving kindness compassion and this is not something only for the practitioners of a spiritual path or a religion. But this is something which all human beings have. And here, when we talk about Dharma practice, it is on how to improve or how to progress on these natural qualities or natural positive qualities of human beings, like loving kindness and compassion. And to know what is that they are so important for us, and to try to work to progress or to increase those positive qualities that are kind of inherently in us, that I feel is the important practice of this.
接上我是去年的经验，我们下边同马的，我是别说笑话的，去年的其实就是没几样，说是能丢的没得嘛，一把，也没想到的，啥不如几，一样呢，没几点是开始看啥不如几，strange什么的，听这都奇怪的。Dharma
practice here. It does not mean that you have to become somebody totally different. It's that just you, the same person, the same way we are. We try to bring out our natural qualities that's in us.
제가
When you talk about practicing Dharma, it's not that, you know, you have to, the way we usually, you know, live our life, we have to practice that the Dharma in that. It's not necessary that we have to do something totally different or we have to live a totally different type of life from what we usually live. That is not necessary.
And that daily dream is on it. That under Chenyamnes, Chesa Chenyamnes, Susu Mizichilolia Taji. 呀，告诉你，七六二八七七，就俺们讲说了没问题。叔叔没事难了，他看到就叔叔真意。告诉的 심규를 세난다도 수수전이 장제 가다랑 아주 좀 미진이베 차네 다디 요아도 아디 시즈르 제샤 제자 빼나 응마는 게 팀만 올라서래 빼는 남 유행아 저기 다디 수수지 가서 남아상계비 지 최냐면 진계럽지 삼 즉 텐디가 아래 但银币呢？那结账，那么上个月去年没钱给银，银把他了不就借钱？银下下了不借的啊嘞？银那样，若没就才能涨多，但就没上不上不才能涨多，没上不起银没事，银的没啥个，吃喝的俺说了要去两边呢。我当俺做的做下的连大大几，不是也多嘛的，他缺不起。常常就银白说了，常常就没上不起银白说了，常常明白说到不起。但一年俺做个叔叔人，你能不上给不起？银 ，practitioner 不起，银姐姐，我他都介绍的。我那真的没得不起的，干的啥呢？没上不，就马家不来呀。缺乏上部，俺们那边上部噻，其他的搞了好些的，都永远买不着。加上年糕都搞得上，等待他搞的，我就米子拿了，米子吃了了，去俺们那吃啥的，米子吃了多少斤？俺米啥不都吃，米天啥都不下去，等下面吧，叔叔米子拿了了，叔叔人你就要打，那你离别远点的说。约的这么，要给他家里给什么事儿？像什么
？So, practice of Dharma is not something that you do outside of your life or outside of the way you live our lives. Sometimes we feel that I am a Buddhist, or we decide, or we strongly feel that I am practicing Dharma and I am a Buddhist, or I am a follower of the Dharma. But then sometimes if you look in, we are not 100% sure that I am really a good person or positive kind of way of life, a better person or a good person or not, that we are not completely sure. If that is the case, then it's almost impossible for us to say that if I'm not trying to become a good person, and I am a practitioner of the Dharma, that doesn't go together. It cannot be. So therefore, you know, to practice Dharma means to become a better human being, and to become a better human being means that we live our life in that way. The Dharma practice is not outside our life. It is within the way we live our life.
先生，大伙就开始聊了的。先生，俺那个手机，俺那开始了的。Should try some English? No.
Yes.
Yes. No. Next time. 另一句，俺就得看出来，对，This is different kind of English, okay? Tibetan English. Tiblish, it's okay. So, 제가 당 아주 지 가수에디 드리지 가수에다 미스 소만다 제가 아주 좋아 미를 깨부들이야 간다 고급 예배 되기 가르병 거래서나 에너지 가수를 양긴 후루에 없이 대한토교 아래서 엄청 기회였습니다.
So we have the opportunities as a human being. We have these opportunities to become a better human being. And we also have the responsibility to become a better human being.
치료 대상하죠. 누구부터 치료 대상하죠. 제상편아 딱 얘기 가수에다 나랑 계기 미지터니 시합이냐 로 뉴기 얘기야 지다운드 부유 사가로에다 집어 신다주나시 수수다 나주 나주에 튕베지 집어 신다주나시 규마를 주제 규마 계 미세 가수로다지
In my case, when I was a child, before seven, I was just like any other child. I spent my life as a very common, you know, child. Nothing different from anybody else.
Lord, do you call me? Ane, kama ba imbing mo siya?
Chapter. At the age of seven. I was recognized as the reincarnation of Kamapa.
Yine jorang Kamapa laba zam shigi lam sambe mitop chimburu chan ra so da kan da khap gyab shabe so ro. Yana ji me de shabe so lam sam lam sam top chimbu cha ji yo maras.
It's not that
kolob jong ji nyamle ji go.
When I was given the name of Kamapa, I suddenly kind of become something different, that as if I was given an injection or I was given some special drink. It was not like that. I had to study, I had to build up.
Then you ta and then she mimak muji ta kandara gama ba cha yinza and gama ba da ji ka re da ji de ba to be mimak muji 你也在用过啊嘞？那当然是古装啊嘞，热血不减。当然，新的，那呢，就落地一些，不绝些，用的有啊嘞。
And then, since I became the Kamapa, many people who has lots of devotion and strong relationship with Kamapa come to see me. They have a great aspirations and expectations. And trust in me.
당부도망 그냥 까마바레스 라윈두산에 다지 재면 두시에도 소말로 다지 까마바레스지 재면 두시에도 좀 알아 시작해요 만에 아니 갈리 아니 다지 까마바 차브디 아니 다지 가르르 랭겐 예배지단 긴구르 예배지 전환을지 글리글리 이것도 없어.
First when I got the name of Kamapa, it was a little bit like a play of a child, nothing very special. But then slowly, I understood that there is some responsibilities, there is some duties that is attached to this name of Kamapa.
세상에 살리, 아 성불로, 성불로 해야 돼 가수에. 긴구르도 여러 성도스.
Therefore, I feel that all of us have that same kind of duties or responsibilities.
지 소수기 소수 가수 소수 다 소수리한 긴구 여아래. 다는 지 소수기다. 가서 능히 채동 긴구려 아래 아니 야채선을 쎄나 아니 저불링 봐 제 탐지에 채도 아줄이야 긴구려 아래 삼중이에요.
I feel that we have responsibilities for ourselves, for the welfare of ourselves. We have responsibilities for the welfare of our family and friends. We also have responsibilities for all the people of the world, we all have those kind of responsibilities.
진짜나 단 예 케이스 좀 토르 쉐비나 진짜 이제 responsibility 예바 되지 무슨 대화를 차지 가르산다 안 한디 가르든지 고급 미세지 탑의 인상 까마버에서 아주 고급 미세지 탑의 인상 뒤 토안에 간다진 민구 예바 되 세버지 샘플스 다디 시험하도 시제상 아주 지불해.
For in my case, because I was given the name of Kamapa, it became very clear and it become very obvious that I have a special responsibility and duty for myself. But it's just a matter of that responsibility become more obvious and clear or not. Otherwise, we are all same. We all have that kind of responsibilities.
이내야
and opportunities also.
이내야 땅 아주 되는 긴구르디. 그때 이내지 양아지 가수래 소수기 가수 이내 아주 싫어하기지 selfish 예비 인상 그런 광부 인상 군지 채무 예비 인상. 제상 엔드리 긴구르지 긴구르지 해야바디 디 ignore 썸으로 제기해봐 야나 디기 심슈키 encouragement 디 만당바 진지가 아주 강해요
although we have these responsibilities we sometimes because of our selfishness you know we ignore
그거는 이제 강한 야제 당한 것이죠 Make the account. Okay.
Because of this, our selfishness, we ignore those responsibilities, and sometimes we have not enough kind of confidence to be able to kind of discharge those responsibilities. We are too kind of, we don't understand or we don't have the confidence enough. We need to be encouraged.
I think I also have sometimes, I also have that problem. The responsibility it's become kind of pressure or kind of heavy burden, difficult to carry someone. Why we have this kind of, you know, feeling of pressure? I think we lack of love and compassion.
Nijidang, di nipa miyabi yinzang, di nipa gingur di ngazuliya kashwe.
Tiki kashwe. Encouragement miyabi dushita jizhezang, di ngazuli niji nipa yagya dongan di kyejibishita.
Because we do not have enough compassion, therefore, you know, sometimes this kind of responsibilities become a kind of burden on us. And so therefore, I feel it's very important to try to increase or develop our compassion.
제자단 예 이제야 지 이제 누바사데 아주 미창으로야 정시 사나로 이넷 가져와다 유해되듯이 나 이내 전제비 이제 누바데 아니 아주기 딱 가르쳐주지 그 가르쳐다 고자부 사냥장도 야나 가르쳐주다 selfish 딘데기 토하네 아니 가들 가르쳐주다 지 카드 가르쳐 excuse 부지해지 딱 가다 고자부 사유지 제가 딘데기 준세된 땅 가르쳐주다 너나 얘들도 공부 쉬어야 사디 안주 미지 뒤니에 대한 법은 대전이야가 쓰는다. 근데 지금 다 밀류, 밀류대, 다 라보치 쓰는 장도 자칭 부르지 않아. 대 자칭 부 대기, 에네 간다라 가슴을 다 가슴을 대 랭게 두부를 채발래야. 땐데 아주 닝도 쓰는 장도 닝지니 봐. 진리지과대 개점시라 자등이 어려 삼등이에요.
That's why I feel that that's although we have this innate quality of compassion and love, it's kind of because of our discouragement or because our lack of confidence or selfishness, it's as if that is shut off, you know, it's kind of closed the door. So therefore, you know, we need to develop this, the what we call nyingtop, or the power of
encouragement,
compassion and courage, so that we can live our life in a very purposeful or in a great beneficial way.
군저 숨기야 어미 뮤리 지디 모름 수이 나와르체 흠숨 메오 동에 예스리 수이 시워르체 제체 케야 두도체 나무부타이
认识中华护生协会，秉持佛陀无缘大慈、同体大悲以及众生平等、慈悲相待理念，慈悲置业于2002年成立了中华护生协会，以倡导救护一切众生。尤其时代环境变迁，放生一定要配合政府所宣导的保护生态环境。 以及物种生存条件等各方配套措施，在放生更要护命的宗旨下，护生协会这几年都采用筹建护生园区的方式来拯救生命，以安养物命的方式来推广、来救护生命。目前，护生园区于宜兰共有4处园区，新北有1处园区，于云嘉南地区有10处。 高平地区6处，金门设有1处。护生协会在众生平等、慈悲相待的理念下，所推广的会务有：一、不定期举办各类护生救生活动，以教化世人尊重生命、爱护生命；二、认养清寒血统的活动，筹集清寒子弟助学专款项目。 以及提供海外僧节、医护经费、带国外僧众寻找护持功德主等行动；三、国内外急难救助以及应生卫生胎儿的免费超度登记；四、协助佛教慈悲置业基金会2021年结下的防疫共僧包发放等。只要是护持众生、利益众生的善行。
都是护生协会所努力的方向。慈悲置业花莲中心特惠病苦众生祈见21日药师法会，恭送药师经、持药师咒、每日点灯、供水、药供及甘露施食，恭请常住法师主法领众。 日期4月15日起至5月5日止，时间每日下午1点半开始，地点花莲中心，花莲市建国路160号，电话03831-1673，03831-1673，敬请与会菩萨全程配合防疫保护措施。 佛教慈悲置业基金会台南分会陈真义工，联络电话06-271-6616或06-271-6612，地点台南市永康区永大路2段345号。
山猫和守灵人。在一棵大树下面，有一公一母两只飘子，它们正在安详地吃着脚边的草。这时候，一只山猫出现在那两只飘子的身旁，它一眼锁定了那只母飘子，然后凶猛地从树上跳了下去，一下子将那只母飘子按倒在地。母飘子因为过度惊吓而失去生命。那只公飘子见状后大惊，它突然大叫一声后，便急忙朝森林深处逃去。
啊，好大的一只山猫啊！哇，没打中，让它给跑了。哎，不错，看来今天的运气可真好，不费吹灰之力就得到了一张现成的毛皮。
守灵人将剥下的这一张兽皮收好后，便开始返家。然而当他没走多远，却看到在一棵树根上坐着一只小山猫。
小家伙，你在等你妈妈吗？真是对不起，她跑掉了。哎，简直跟小猫一模一样，你这么小，如何能在这森林里活下去啊？这样吧，你跟我回家好不好啊？老伙计，我回来了，而且还给你带回来了一个新伙伴。老伙计，不许动它哦，以后这只小山猫要和我们生活在一起，你可得好好和它相处，不能欺负它啊。小家伙，你看它要和你做朋友呢，你放心好了，它不会伤害你的。真可爱。
就这样，小山猫和守灵人以及那只猎犬和睦地生活在一起，尤其是那只猎犬特别关爱这个新来的小家伙，让它在自己胸口睡觉，让它和自己在同一个盘子里进食。
哎，小家伙，停下，不能再追了，不然那些鸡会受到惊吓的。哎，过来过来，乖乖地趴在我身边。
老哥，你竟然把山猫当成猎犬一样训练啊。
是啊，我可是第一次看到这么听话懂事的山猫。
这个小家伙呀，每天都和我的猎犬在一起生活，所以他把猎犬的习惯都学了起来，他现在已经完全可以替代猎犬了。
这样也好，你的猎犬已经老了，有这只山猫陪你上山打猎，肯定能省不少事。
啊，的确如此，这个小家伙可是很厉害的呢。哎，小家伙，拿出你的本领来，让大家看看，抓住它。
哇，它可真是厉害啊！
好敏捷的身手啊，真是不简单。
怎么样，它厉害吧？好了，小家伙，把这只小鸟放掉吧。
真不可思议，他竟然真的能听懂你的每一句话呀。
是啊，他聪明着呢，而且还特别听话，不管我让他做什么，他都会非常圆满地完成。
真是太神奇了，这只山猫要是卖到动物园或马戏团，那一定能赚不少钱啊。
哎，你说什么呢？他是我的家人，我怎么能卖掉他呢？
转眼间，小山猫长大了，站起来又高又壮，威风凛凛，它的名声也像它的体型一样越来越大。
你不要过来，不要过来，救命啊，救命啊。
回来，小家伙，干嘛去吓唬客人啊？去，回屋子里去。你不要害怕，没有我的命令，他是不会伤害任何人的。
他的样子看上去好凶啊，不过即使他这么凶，还是很听你的话，在你面前他简直就像一只温顺的小猫一样。
当然了，他可是从小被我养大的， 所以非常听我的话的。
是啊，也正因为这样，它才不像野生的山猫那样难以驯服。老伯，你的这只山猫真是太棒了，你愿意卖给我吗？
啊，它不是用来买钱的。
老伯，我是受一家动物园的委托来买它的，价钱好商量，5000元怎么样？
你走吧，我不欢迎你来。
这样说来，你是不卖了？
不卖，在我看来它是我的朋友，我的孩子，不是野兽，我怎么能卖掉自己的朋友和孩子呀？
老伯，你身上的这个马甲不错啊，是飘子的毛皮做成的吧？
是啊，你的眼力还真好。
如果我没有看错的话，还是一只母飘子的毛皮。
你说的没错，这的确是一只母飘子的毛皮。
作为守林人，你不会不知道我们这里的法律规定吧？母飘子可是受保护的，谁打死了飘子可是要罚一大笔钱的，而且还要坐牢。最重要的是，你守林员的工作也就别想做了。
啊，这只母飘子不是我打死的，它是被山猫吓死的。
谁打死母飘子都不会承认是自己开的枪。老伯，你觉得你的这个理由谁会相信呢？
早知道会这样，当初真不该取下这张毛皮。
好了，老伯，我也不想为难你，这样吧，你将山猫卖给我，关于你这张母飘子毛皮，我就当作不知道。
我是不会卖它的，只要你答应能好好待它，我可以让它跟你走。
你放心好了，它那么懂事，我们都很喜欢它的。我把动物园的地址给你，你想它的时候还可以去看看它。
好吧，你把笼子拿来吧。
好的。
小家伙，过来下。小家伙，进去吧。
山猫就这样被带走了。伤心不已的守林人将那件母飘子皮做成的马甲扔进了火堆里烧了。转眼间几个月过去了，守林人对山猫的思念越来越浓厚。
哎，不知道小家伙在动物园里过得怎么样，我想我该去看看他了。
老哥，你真的要去动物园看望你的山猫吗？
是啊，我想看看他现在生活得怎么样了。
老哥，我劝你还是不要去的好。
哦，为什么呀？
我怕你去看了以后会伤心的，要知道动物园对待山猫绝不会像你对待它那样好。
那我更要去看看了，他答应过我的，一定会对小家伙好的。
这只山猫好懒啊，一直趴在那里也不动。
是啊，喂，大山猫，起来跑两圈啊。
这只山猫来我们这里那么久了，怎么还没适应啊？自从来了这里，它吃的东西就很少，才几个月，你看它都瘦成什么样了。
没事的，再过一段时间，它把守林人忘掉，就会正常饮食，恢复健康的样子的。
终于找到你了，小家伙。小家伙，我在这里。
老伯，你要干什么？不要过去，危险啊。
是啊，老伯，小心啊。
小家伙，我来看你了。
老伯，不要那样做，山猫会咬伤你的。
快通知动物园的管理员，老伯这样做太危险了。
你还认得我吗，小家伙？你还记得我呀？
哎呀，你看啊，这位老伯真是了不起啊。听说这只山猫原本是一位守林人养大的，那位守林人应该就是这位老伯吧。哎，你看他简直就像一只大猫似的，好亲昵，跟老伯在互动。哎，经过了这些时间竟然还认得主人，真是不简单的。
快离开那里，听着，马上到栏杆外面。
你不是答应我要好好照顾他吗？你看他都瘦成什么样了。
是他自己不愿意吃东西， 这怪不得我。快把他拉走。
快离开这里，快离开这里。
当天晚上，这只山猫像是发了疯似的，不停地撞着笼子，最后也不知道山猫是用什么方式从笼子逃了出来。
刚刚从动物园得到的消息，一只山猫从笼子里逃脱，工作人员到目前为止还在寻找中，若有发现的朋友请尽快通知动物园管理员来处理。
哇，是我的小家伙，他逃跑出来了。哎，是谁？是谁在弄门？啊，是小家伙，他回来了。小家伙，果然是你。小家伙，对不起，我不该把你送到动物园去的。对，我不应该哭。你回家了，这可是一件高兴的事情。小家伙，我发誓，以后我再也不会和你分开了。
印经功德殊胜行，无边胜福皆回向，普愿成溺诸众生，速往无量光佛刹，十方三世一切佛，一切菩萨摩诃萨，摩诃般若波罗蜜。
生命电视与您一同，以菩提心观世间情。